Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I'll talk about that UAE bans Iran flight over virus, at least 15 people died in Iran. The head of an Iranian government task force of the coronavirus, who had urged the public not to be overreact about its spread, has tested positive for the illness himself, authorities said on Tuesday, as a new case emanating from the country rapidly emerged across the Middle East. If you guys enjoy the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe for more news. Bye.